Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Merciless and Chico. Chico, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl is a very high-level striker. Unpredictable angles. She will throw punches and kicks with vicious intention. Excellent hand and foot speed. Very good striker and very good takedown defense as well. And she will need that to try to keep this fight on the feet.
Chico enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Merciless, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
Set to fight Chico. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Chico is 24. Merciless is 28. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 133 pounds. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia, Reed. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 122 pounds. Fighting out of Minto, New South Wales.
Merciless.
You ready?
Chica.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Chico. Black trunks for Merciless.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Oh, good left hook there.
Nicely done.
Are tentative here, Mike, really respecting each other's abilities.
Merciless with a solid straight.
Switches the stance.
Nice jab.
That hook is blocked.
Nice shot.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Failed attempt.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Nice knee.
Let's go.
leg kick by Green.
That connects.
Look at this.
Good kicks, Joe. Wow! Oh! Big straight punch.
How good is this?
Huge kick misses.
Those are nasty knees.
Big shot lands on the left. She's stunned back. Vicious combination.
Wow!
She's down again.
Wow, she's back up again.
Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that arm bar locked in tight.
This is nasty.
This is really tight, Mike. This arm bar is getting deep. That's it.
And it is all over.
Excellent technique here. Got the arm bar and got the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
With the official decision.
Up next, this is a matchup of two vicious strikers between Merciless and Bulletproof. Our tale of the tape. Merciless.
You ready?
Bulletproof.
You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Bulletproof. Black trunks for Merciless.
Trying to go to the body.
Merciless with a teep. Boom, right on the button.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Good work blocking that. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Switches the stance.
Solid jab by Merciless. Nice strikes land.
Trying to close the distance.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Merciless with the punch from the clinch.
Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming.
Nice knee.
Shoots in for the takedown. Oh, nasty slam.
Good move, that.
Back up.
Looking for that clinch. Good straight punch.
Nice combination.
They're working hard here in the clinch. Swing and a miss with the big right. And another head kick lands. Joe, that's a weapon. She has certainly utilized well tonight.
Oh, no doubt about that.
That's a solid strike.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Nice block of that headshot.
Single.
2 minutes remain in the round.
In the full guard here. Good control, postures up.
Merciless gets back up again.
Nice knee to the body.
Bulletproof gets hit with that body kick.
Good shots here.
Right hand just missed.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Big right hook by Merciless.
Southpaw again.
Good leg kick.
Nice punch.
Looking for a takedown.
Very nice shots landed.
Great left by Merciless.
Knee to the midsection.
Nice counter jab by Bulletproof.
Whoa! She's knocked down.
20 seconds.
What a jab.
Into the round, and that was a huge takedown that will score points.
An excellent round.
You ready? You ready?
Second round.
Comes out swinging. I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Look at that! Oh, my!
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Oh, head kick!
Oh, and another jab.
Beautiful hook.
Big straight punch.
Oh, front kick.
Whoa! She's down. That shot dropped her.
Wow! And again!
Solid jab.
With the elbow from the bottom.
She gets into full guard here.
A lot of time to work.
Big elbow. Huge elbow to the head.
Little rubber guard.
Big elbow.
Smash.
And another elbow.
She transitions to full guard.
Lee caught by another elbow.
Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision.
Beautifully executed sweep.
And the takedown by Merciless.
And she's in full guard.
She's got her back now.
She's going after the rear naked choke. She got out of the choke.
A mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Now she's in full guard.
We are back in the half guard again.
Excellent posture.
Back up again.
Swing and a miss by Merciless. Good power on that inside leg kick. Bulletproof with a nice punch.
Big front kick.
Kicks in the face.
We have completed two rounds.
Bulletproof's cheek is a mess. The doctor's going to need to take a look at that one.
You ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain in this fight.
Nice straight left.
Great technique. That hook was blocked.
Jab.
Back nice. And forth. Double jab.
Quick slip of the right.
Joe, as we break down the fight, her primary weapon has been head kicks.
And she blocks another strike. Great defense.
Oh! Big right hand!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Trying to finish this fight.
Oh, one shot! And she's down. Nasty combinations here.
Oh! Oh, she's down again.
Hard jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Another good strike. Nice knee to the body. Man, she's utilizing her jab tonight.
That jab is lightning fast.
Oh, she connects once again. And Joe, she does so right where her opponent is already cut.
Oh, nice. Excellent combination.
Oh! Wow. She's hurt.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Check it out here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 47 seconds of round number 3. Playing the winner by knockout,
Merciless. Winner by knockout. This is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today, between Merciless and the Ghost. The Ghost, ready to go to battle inside the octagon. She is coming off what she is calling the most focused training camp of her entire career. And for this camp, they really zeroed in on her conditioning, on her cardio. She felt that was something that was lacking in the last fight. And tonight, she said, I can go 5 rounds if I needed to.
This girl is an expert Muay Thai practitioner. Her kickboxing is at an extremely high level. Her knees and elbows are things of beauty. And her takedown defense is very good as well. So she's going to want to try to keep this fight standing and utilize those Muay Thai skills.
Merciless, coming off a great training camp. She is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through her opponent.
This girl is a very high-level striker, unpredictable angles. She will throw punches and kicks with vicious intention, excellent hand and foot speed, very good striker, and very good takedown defense as well. And she will need that to try to keep this fight on the feet.
Merciless, ready to fight inside the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Our tale of the tape for this women's bat. Some weight battle. The Ghost is 24. Merciless is 28. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 123 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Hayes. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 122 pounds. Fighting out of Minto, New South Wales, Australia, Merciless. And when the action begins, our referee in charge,
Merciless.
You ready?
The Ghost.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Ghost. Black trunks for Merciless.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey...
Oh, my goodness!
Back up.
Hard left hand.
Big combination.
Swing and a miss.
Oh!
An exchange!
Oh! Nasty combinations here. Look at this! Takedown! Armbar. Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that armbar locked in tight.
Oh, it looks pretty deep.
It looks pretty deep. She might have to tap.
That's it.
It is all over. Wow.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called the start to this contest at 1 minute 30 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by submission due to an armbar.
So I'm just trying to bend, back-to-back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit, can't see who's driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning, that got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect, I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving, moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics, gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position, that money I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it, we gonna make it. Bags is coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it.
We gonna take it.
Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball.
I'm just trying to ball.
Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all.
I just want it all.
It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all.
I just want it all.
It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star.
Looking at a star.
Yeah.
up next, it's a women's bantamweight title bout between Merciless and El Presidente. El Presidente, set to enter the octagon once. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. El Merciless.
Are you ready?
El Presidente. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Merciless. White trunks for the champion.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joanne, 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Merciless gets nailed by that head kick. Oh, big shot!
This could be it right here.
Looking to finish this fight early. Body kick.
Nice combination. Beautiful hook. Vicious combinations. Hard left hand.
Man, that was a quick side kick to the body.
They clinch.
She's got the Muay Thai clinch here.
Strong hook in the clinch by Merciless.
Nice hook. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Good work blocking the knee. Big right hook by Merciless. Oh, another good hook. That knee to the body was blocked. Nice hook in the clinch by Merciless.
Just over two on the clock.
Solid right hook. Good elbow by Merciless.
Tying up in the clinch here.
Misses the takedown. Nice. Nice 1-2.
Big shot with the straight.
Wow! That's a huge hard shot with the left.
Big left.
Into half guard again.
Fisher gets it back to guard. Final minute of round one.
Oh, smooth, Joe. Very nice transition to side control.
Half guard.
Let's go. Get that wrist control.
Fisher gets it back to the guard.
And into the guard. 20 seconds.
She's able to get the fight back to full guard.
Hammer fist.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Strike!
Round one in the books.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see a devastating shot landed on the ground. And here is a thunderous shot landed on the ground.
The stunning Brittany Palmer.
two.
As our championship fight continues, you can see...
Oh! The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion? Wow! Wow!
Watch that big left hand.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom!
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 25 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, Merciless
is the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
Ngannou.
He's a freak. Like, I've never seen anything like it.
History is up for grabs.
Surrounded by violence and murder. Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got when I'm murdered. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So down on the hill.